How to add or change payout account in Facebook page. Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. So let's dive right in without wasting any time. Also make sure to watch this video till the end. So first of all, open up your Play Store. Then tap on the search icon. Now type Meta Business. Now tap on search at the bottom right corner. Now tap on Meta Business Suite. Then tap on install. Now wait for the app to install. After installing, simply tap on open. Now wait for some time. Now simply log in into your Facebook account. Now once you log in, simply tap on tools at the bottom right corner. Now tap on billing and payments. Now wait for some time. Now under payment methods, you can simply change or remove the payment method, or you can simply tap on add payment method. Now fill up the details and tap on next to complete the process. And that's it. Thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon. See you in the next video.